The projects that I have in lab are both plant and human health related. I'm working on how plants cope with adverse growing conditions, and we can try to make them grow better. When it comes to human health, my focus is on brain cancer. Cells often become resistant to chemotherapy or radiation. My research is to understand the proteins or the genes that are involved, try and find drugs or inhibitors that can slow down this process.